अच्छी वर्मा, चैप्टर 7, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. फाइंड द एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ द मून विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द अर्थ फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग डेटा. डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द अर्थ एंड द मून इज इक्वल टू 3.85 × 10⁵ किलोमीटर एंड द टाइम टेकन बाय मून टू कंप्लीट वन रिवोल्यूशन अराउंड द अर्थ इज इक्वल टू 27.3 डेज. The time taken is 27.3 days, which is equal to 27.3 × 24 × 60 × 60 seconds, which is equal to 23,58,720 seconds. Since in one revolution, the moon travels 2 pi radian angle, its angular speed is 2 pi divided by time taken, that is 2 × 3.14 / 23,58,720 seconds. Simplifying, we get 2.66 × 10⁻⁶ radian per second. Radius of the circular path on which the moon moves is equal to the distance of moon from the earth, that is 3.85 × 10⁵ kilometer or 3.85 × 10⁸ meter. Now the centripetal acceleration is given by omega square r. Putting the values, we get a is equal to 2.66 × 10⁻⁶ square into 3.85 × 10⁸ meter per second square. Simplifying, we get 2.72 × 10⁻³ meter per second square. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.